You know, I'm not sure if, you know what, I'm sure all of you do know this, I talk about it a ton. I am from the South. Thank you so much. I'm very proud. I have a very large family.
Oh yeah, you got a big old family from the South. Big old Southern family, yippee-o!
Okay,
bunch of Southerners!
Okay, yeah,
eating look. Your fiddles?
Alright, eating your fiddles? no one's eating a fiddle. Look, I just... my entire family actually doesn't just... They're just not in the South. They're also spread all across the United States. In fact, I have some family here in Southern California.
Oh yeah? You got some family here in Southern California? Here in... Come to the big city, yippee-o!
Okay, this is exactly what I'm talking about. Everyone just assumes that everybody from Alabama is a bunch of rednecks or a bunch of Southern hillbillies. It's absolutely not true. And to prove it, I asked one of my cousins, he lives here in Southern California, to come and talk to you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Toker Harless. That is a pungent scent, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You know what I'm talking about.
Topher, that's that. It's a new strain of sick ganja I got.
That's code for weed.
I get that.
Here we go. See, this is exactly what I'm talking about. Will you please just... Gil just thinks everyone from the South is a bunch of hillbillies or rednecks. Just explain to him.
Oh, Gil, no, man. That couldn't be more not close to the truth.
Thank you. Okay, why don't you just tell him, like... a typical day in your life.
Yeah, walk you through it. Okay, let's see. First in the morning, I wake and bake.
Yeah, smoke some of that sick ganj weed.
I mean, I make a tray of delicious cornbread muffins in the morning, you know? It's good to have a nice, healthy, fit breakfast before I head out there into the big-ass cornfields, hop on a John Deere, and start plowing all them cornfields, bro.
Cornfields?
Did you say cornfields?
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, we be straight tractoring all morning. Me and my boy Haas, yeah. We throw back a couple of bee slides, maybe take a dip of some Skull, you know what I mean? Maybe just listen to some Lynyrd Skynyrd, you know, just get fucking amped and shit.
Okay, please tell me you're just not another Southern hillbilly.
Southern? Tell me this is California. We don't even have a Southern California.
Okay, that is not true at all.
So anyway, Tubbs, after we finish in the fields there, the cornfields in Venice.
In Venice, sure.
Yeah. So then we break out that sick ganja.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Yeah. Because we volunteer our time at the local retirement home. Oh. You see, we smoke up some old heads who need medicinal marijuana. It's real nice.
Okay, so you don't smoke any of it?
What? Hell no, bro! Topher, what do I look like to you, man? A fucking weed head?
Cartoonishly so!
Anyway, after we finish that, then me and my boy, DJ Truck Nuts. Yo, man.
His name is DJ
Truck Nuts. DJ Truck Nuts, yo. Yo, I know. Yo, we hide out to the line dancing club for Toby Keith Night.
But every night's Toby Keith Night.
You get him?
No. You're from Venice. You like Sublime or something. You came in on a skateboard.
Skateboard? Oh, I thought that was a big city bus! Oh, and Sublime? Topher, I'm offended, bro.
Sublime is pretty bad.
Yeah, I know, thank you!
Okay, they're not too bad.
Topher, you got shit taste in music, bro. Band aside.
Can we give a hand to the...
Yeah, dude, Sublime sucks, man. Hey, you know what, Topher? I got the whole family here. You want to bring them out?
You brought our family.
Yeah,
bring them out.
Yeah. Hey, by the way, Gil, you know what? You should come out to my double wide tonight in Venice. Yeah. Seriously, me and my fucking boy Scoot gonna be cooking up some possum. Possum tacos.
They cook possum.
Possum tacos. Let's get that family out here. Come on out, guys. Seriously, got the whole family. We got Toga Harless. We got them all. We're gonna bring them all out. We got Toner Harless. Chauffeur Harless, he drives real bad, dog. And 2,000 prescription. Who else? Let's get the family out here. Oh yeah, we got Topher Grace Harless. He's an actor.
No relation.
He's an actor. He's an actor. And then we got Topher Harless.
Alopecia in front.
Yeah, he's got that jaunty alopecia. And then we got a Toter Harless, like a little amphibian. And then we got Topher Armless, a real bad accident on 405. And then there's other guys back there. We got a whole family. It's Kuerschner Harless.
I think you're gonna be related to me.
This mod, I love this dude. Stouffer's Harless? That's like, what they call that? That's like product PlayStation.
Nerd!
This Ogre Harless.
That's enough.
Fucking
enough.
Angry. Okay. Nerd!
God, how many?
We got a lot more guys to bring out.
How many people did you bring?
420. Mm-hmm.
420, of course.
I don't get it.
Okay. Well, I'm just glad everyone's here for Thanksgiving. That's fine.
Thanksgiving? Oh, no. They're in town for a wedding.
Okay.
To get married. to ourselves!
Ladies and gentlemen, my cousin, Joe.